Fouls on Flathead, number 14, Mary Heaton. That's her first personal first team foul. Lexi Dean is shooting two.
Takes a couple of dribbles.
Fouls on Kylie Froelich, that's her first.
And the foul on Kylie Froelich, her first foul of the game, as it's 1-0 Sentinel on top of the Braves, 7:01 left to play.
Fouls on Brown and McCormick, that's her first. Shooting is Kelsey Gillespie. Fouls on Kelsey Gillespie. It's her first and 2 seconds. Lexi Dean for two, assisted by Patty Grohl.
on open man. It's not Peter. It's Blakely. She goes to the
chance. Out of bounds,
It's going to be off of Lavin, I believe. As the ball is went underneath the bleachers, I can't see there's a sign in my way. And Coach Steven is wandering over here to the bleachers. And that is what is happening, is the ball is went underneath the bleachers. And some great fans went underneath there and got it, and now he's going to play ball again.
Drive, goal, left hand.
cannot connect, but causes some contact, goes down hard, but is able to get up, and it looks like she's gonna go for one to shoot two.
Fouls on Taylor Henley. Emma Blakely shooting two. Flathead calls timeout. It's full.
Can you make that a 3-minute break? Oh,
Thank you.
fakes the ball back. Goes inside. Fires the pass. Can't connect the defensive football.
Yeah.
Johnson. That's her second.
Two quick team fouls. Come on.
Mary Heaton, her third, Kylie Froelich, shooting two.
Thank you. recording.
Yeah, nobody was ready.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Checking in for the Spartans is Sid Steele and Grace Springer.
Two seconds.